was February the 20th, and I was speaking with my friend Seth. Very little else was stirring in the house, except for two men in their mid to late 20s. Only I discovered Seth Baroniad had never yet watched an episode of The Simpsons, nor was he familiar with that refined American cultural phenomenon known as steamed hands. I took it upon myself to enlighten this gentleman, and this is what transpired. Do take a peek.
So, the circus, I think that was invented in Germany, right?
Really? I didn't... Maybe. I couldn't tell you.
I mean, I don't know, I just always assume it is.
Yeah, that song, the do-do-do-do, kind of sounds a little German.
Yeah.
I will give you that.
But, you know, hamburgers, you see, as a kid, it always confused me, because hamburgers always, they were called hamburgers, but they were clearly made out of beef, and then as an adult, I learned...
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense. I've never understood that, and I don't know for this for a fact, but I don't think hamburgers actually originated in Hamburg.
Really?
Yeah.
That's where the name hamburger came from, was Hamburg, Germany.
It could be, but I don't think so. I think maybe they just made it famous. I don't know.
Yeah. Well, one thing I do know is that there actually is a place in upstate New York in the city of Albany where they actually do have another name for hamburgers, and they actually call them steamed hams.
How the f*** do you... Like, that... Okay, that makes me mad. Like, how do you... Because you don't steam hamburgers.
Yeah.
They're not made out of ham. Why?
They call hamburgers steamed hams.
I'm not okay with that.
It's original dialect.
That is not okay with me. Nope. Albany, you're wrong.
Get your shit together. Let me show you something.
Well, Seymour, I made it, despite your directions.
Ah, Superintendent Chalmers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon.
Yeah.
Oh, you gods! My roast is ruined! But what if I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking? Delightfully devilish, Seymour. Isometric exercise. Care to join me?
Why is there smoke coming out of your oven, Seymour?
That isn't smoke. It's steam. Steam from the steamed clams we're having. Mmm, steamed clams. Superintendent, I hope you're ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought we were having steamed clams.
No, I said steamed hams. That's what I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steamed hams?
Yes, it's a regional dialect.
What region?
Upstate New York.
Really? Well, I'm from Utica, and I never heard anyone use the phrase steamed hams.
Oh, not in Utica, no, it's an Albany expression.
I see. You know, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Burger.
Oh, no, patented Skinner Burgers, old family recipe.
For steamed hams.
Yes,
and you call them steamed hams despite the fact they are obviously grilled.
Excuse me for one second.
Oh, good.
Oh, well, that was wonderful. Good time was had by all. I pooped.
Yes, I should be. Good Lord, what is happening in there?
Aurora Borealis.
Aurora Borealis. At this time of year, at this time of day, in this part of the country, localized entirely within your kitchen.
Yes.
May I see it?
No.
Seymour, the house is on fire!
No, Mother, it's just the northern lights.
Well, Seymour, you are an odd fellow, but I must say, you steam a good ham.
Is this where you found out they were called steam hams?
Yeah.
But did you actually look it up?
No. This is a 3-year-old meme from... This was from an old Simpsons episode. And somebody found this meme and, you know, found, no, not, it wasn't a meme yet. They found this clip and they remixed it and turned it into a meme. Would you like to see the remix?
I mean, if you want to show me the remix, yes.
So, that was the steamed hams. Gorilla's Feel Good Inc. remix, and I have to say, that was good.
And you've never seen an episode of The Simpsons?
Nope, I've never seen a single episode of The Simpsons. I've seen The Simpsons movie where Bart skateboards naked, but never seen The Simpsons show.
So now you get just an inkling of what you've been missing out on.
Yeah, no, I definitely need to watch The Simpsons.
Like, yeah, 100%. You certainly do.
That's something I don't know. I'm not sure how I've never seen that, but how?
And thus our hams were steamed indeed with ketchup and the mustard seed. For on this night, when we do feed, steamed hams provide the taste we need.
Welcome, Punch!
Thank you for watching. Subscribe.